Anoint us now, O faithful Lord. Come fill us, Holy Ghost, and cleanse us from unrighteousness, to hear you, to know you, to serve of Christ.